That's your cousin's flight, Kyle. Hold the sign up nice and high so he can find us. Oh, there he is. Over here, Kyle!
Hello, Aunt Sheila.
How was your flight?
Oh, it was terrible. They recycled the air on board and it really did a number on my asthma. I asked them to turn up the oxygen and they wouldn't. Hey, dude, nice to meet you.
Let's get down to the baggage claim, Kyle.
Okay.
Ooh, that's right. We've got two Kyles now. We'll just call you Kyle and you can be Kyle, too. Here we go, Kyle, too. And here's yours, Kyle.
Oh, what is this? Actually, I can't eat beef. I have a degenerative problem with my intestinal lining and beef really gets me gas.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Kyle. What else can I fix you? I'll put it in the microwave right away. Now, Kyle, too, listen to me. Kyle is going through a very tough time in his life. His mother is very sick, and he's in a whole new place. He's going to rely on you to make sure he fits in at your school.
What? What about Cartman, huh? He ripped on me for being Jewish.
Kyle, too, he's your responsibility.
Oh, my God.
I'm sure you two will become great friends with lots of late-night pillow talk.
Well, what do you mean? What room is he sleeping in?
What's this comforter filled with? It isn't filled with down, is it?
I don't know, dude.
Can you take my stupid glasses and put them on the nightstand? Make sure they're close by because that fish upset my stomach and I might need them if I have to go to the bathroom later on.
Okay. Hey, dude. What's that thing? Cartman, I need to talk to you.
Hello, I'm Kyle's cousin, Kyle.
Cartman, I'm gonna make you a deal.
What?
That kid over there is my cousin from the East Coast. He's having a really hard time right now, so I'm going to offer you $40 to not rip on him.
I can't believe how cold it is out here.
It could be tough, but I'll give it a shot.
All right, Kyle, this is Cartman. He's my sort of friend-ish.
Oh, nice to meet you, Cartman. You know, I saw that same jacket you're wearing at Bosco's for $29.95. How much was yours? I'm just wondering if Bosco's is a ripoff.
Oh, man.
Cartman?
It's nice to meet you, Kyle. I can certainly tell you're a relative of my good friend Kyle here.
And I know you'll all be very nice to our new student. Kyle, why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Oh, well, I grew up in the city. I really don't care for it. I come from a Jewish family, which of course you already know because Kyle's from the same family. I like to read. Oh my God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, and I hope one day to be an investment banker. Must fight it. Need $40.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and take a seat, Kyle? Now let's get on with our lesson about the-
A wooden desk, all that are available. I usually prefer the plastic ones because these give me splinters.
Now Kyle, I need you to be quiet. In my class, you need to be able to concentrate. Concentration is the key to succeeding in my class.
Maybe we'll have to send him to concentration camp.
Ah! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Cartman!
You need to learn to play some sports, Kyle. So we're gonna start with a tough one called catch the ball. I throw the football to you, you throw it back to me. You just put your arms out and catch it. All right, here we go.
Now what?
Now throw it back to me.
But it's down in the snow.
So dig it out.
But I'll get snow on my gloves and then it will melt and I'll have wet hands.
Well, then we'll dry them off.
All right then.
Oh my God.
Kyle, I just found out that in World War II, some Jewish people were sent to concentration camps. Because I was talking to Craig, and Craig was all like, hey, did you know that in World War II they really had concentration camps? It's, you know, oh man, what a misunderstanding, huh?
You blew the deal, Cartman.
God damn it, give me another chance.
You did what? Oh no.
Haha, served you right, asshole.
Because I mean, I really think you could have done it for about $12.50. What?
Well, I mean, you didn't just start at 40, did you? You gotta lowball these things so you have a place to go.
Dude. I spent 5 years in this town making a good name for Jews, and this stereotype shows up and wrecks it all. You know what my biggest fear is? That I'll become him. That somehow his mannerisms will start rubbing off on me, and I'll become a stereotype. I mean, I'm a Jew, and he's making me hate Jews.
Dude, a self-hating Jew, you are becoming a stereotype.
See? I'm big.
I don't know about this, guys. I think sleds are dangerous.
Look, Kyle, sledding is something all kids out here do. You've got to learn.
Hold on, I see. Oh, Jesus, this sled is going fast!
Hang on!
I have to watch out for my glasses! Ow!
Think he'll be all right?
He's fine.
Kyle too? Where is Kyle?
It's possible he just went back to Connecticut.
What?
Well, I mean, maybe he got so worried about his mom that he found a way to get back and see her.
Don't be ridiculous, Kyle too. He's out playing with his new friends.
I'm big! Ah! I'm sorry, you must have been worried sick. I got your sled tangled up with a bus.
A bus? Really?
Kyle, what happened to you?
I was just sledding, and the next thing I knew, my sled rope got tangled with a bus. I got dragged for over 100 miles before the bus finally stopped for gas. I'm sorry about your sled, Kyle.
Oh, no, don't worry about it, dude.
Oh, you poor thing. Come upstairs and we'll get you out of those wet clothes. Are you all right?
Oh, my ears feel like they're frozen off, and I think I have a hemorrhoid from sitting on a sled for so long. I don't know about these guys. I think playing hide-and-seek in the airport might be dangerous.
Hey, can we speed things up here?
2 hours domestic, 3 hours international.
Can't we just play hide-and-seek at home?
No!
Aha! What's this? A toenail clipper! Die, Terrace!
Oh, Jesus!
Okay, Cartman, you're it. Start counting.
1, 2, 3,
here, Kai, you hide in here.
In there, but it's very confined. I'll get cramps in my legs.
Just get in the box!
All right, then. Oh, would you look at that? I've got a corn on my ankle. Now, where did that one come from? That's the fourth one I've had. These corns are killing me.
I hope he doesn't suffocate.
He's fine.
Oh, it's been days. Where can he be?
Oh, he isn't really... I'm big!
Ah! Kyle, you're back!
Yeah, it was the craziest thing. I hid myself on a plane to Antarctica. Oh.
So, dude, did Cartman's idea work?
No. I tried getting my cousin lost in the woods, but a stupid bear brought him home.
Damn.
I just have to face facts that I'm going to live with my crappy cousin forever.
Well, Kyle, I gotta go.
Well, I invested in that it thing, and there was a bailout, so I received a $5 million bailout clause check, which I can use to help my family. So I guess goodbye, cousin.
Okay.
$5 million?
Dude, you have $5 million? Wait, Kyle, this may sound crazy, but I think you should stay.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. You see, I've learned something today. And, let's see, what did I learn about? What did I learn about that?
Listen, guys, I appreciate you wanting me around, but the fact of the matter is, well, you guys are just kind of douchebags. It's like you're right out of a stereotype catalog. I can't take it. See ya.
Dude. Weak.
Good job, Jew.
Human Kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe, it is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
Oh, my. Hot. Oh, my. There's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You could not play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
I think you sprained my nose. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, Human Kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Ah. Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream? Preferably prescription strength? Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage. Oh, goodness, this is the last affliction I need. All right, here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe. Hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, Human Kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help. Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out. Sweet.
I'm big.
Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no. Somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid. Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shiginya. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly into... Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Then give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila! These kids are picking on me!
What?
Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call your mothers right now.
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila.
Are you okay? Nice going, guys!
Kyle, get inside and call the police! We have to get these kids arrested!
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The Human Kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused! I should press charges against your friends!
And look, my kite's up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle, Aunt Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.